Good morning, y'all. Welcome to my channel. This is Shannon with Sebae Shannon. And I'm filming from my phone, so I want to know if y'all like the quality of this phone. And I might just film from the phone. I got a haul coming at you Friday morning at around, I think, about 2 o'clock. I'm going to take the Uber to the Dollar Tree. So tonight there will be new program. Friday night, there will be no program. Friday, it's going to be Friday Fun Finds at around 2 in the morning. I'm sorry, 2 in the afternoon. It's 5 o'clock in the morning here right now. And I just want to know how y'all like the quality of this video. It looks a lot better than my stupid computer. So, yeah. I just want to tell y'all about, I just heard that a 13-year-old died from the COVID-19. If y'all ain't vaccinated, try to get vaccinated. I got my vaccination, and I got my first dose. The only thing that hurt was in my arm. I did not get sick at all. My arm had a bump on it, and it hurt. That's all that happened. And the second dose was the same thing. My arm just hurt. It gave me a little bump. That's all that happened. I had the pneumonia shot 2 weeks ago, and I got sick as hell, bro. Sick as hell. I mean, I was so cold. I had the fever, the chills. I lost my voice and everything. Yeah. But yeah, so I got a Dollar Tree haul coming for you. I'm going to film it about 2 o'clock Friday afternoon. Tonight, I'm not going to have nothing, but if I come on, we might just chit-chat. And I want to know, like, what y'all want to talk about, you know, because it's hard for me to keep coming up with subjects and topics. And I just want to know what y'all want to talk about, you know, what's up with you, you know. You want to talk about Chicago? I could tell you the best food restaurants. You know, maybe I'll do that tonight and for Friday Fun Finds tonight. But Friday in the afternoon around 2, I'm going to have a haul. I got to get my sampling Saturday stuff. I think this phone is giving me way better quality. So I'm going to see if I can upload this to YouTube. I hope I can. I can. Because if I can, I have a phone stand that'll hold the phone while I film. But yeah. I know I'm crazy, but y'all please. Man, that was pretty sad to hear a 13-year-old passed away from COVID. I have a family member that died of COVID. I have very close members that had COVID that said it was the most horrible flu in their life. Muscle pains and aches. But I'm telling you, that COVID vaccine, don't be afraid. Try to get the Pfizer more than the Moderna. I heard it's better. The Pfizer is better. Don't be afraid, y'all. Just think about it. Would you rather have a shot or would you rather get COVID? But like my doctor said, you're 95% protected, but you still have the 5% to get COVID when you're even when you had the vaccine. But your symptoms won't be that bad. But yeah, so try to get vaccinated. Wear your mask. I'm not trying to be a preacher or nothing. But come on, we got to stop the spread of this horrible disease. I know in Arizona, it's not that bad, so I'm excited to go. But at least I know I'm vaccinated. That way, when I get on the plane, I ain't got to worry about catching the COVID, you dig? But yeah. So if you want to become a part of this Savvy family, you want to be a Savette or a Savino, please hit that like button, subscribe, and you'll become a part of my family. I'd love to have you. So I just want to tell y'all, tonight is Friday Fun Finds. I'm going to haul Friday morning at around 2 p.m., well, in the afternoon. But I might give y'all something at midnight. It's 5 right now, and I'm just talking. I want y'all to know how the quality of this video is. Let me show you. Y'all see my Dollar Tree DVD collection behind me? It's all Dollar Tree DVDs. That's my whole shelf for Dollar Tree DVDs. I got my little village up there and my frog. I don't know if you could see it. See my frog. I don't know. See him? I got that at the 99-cent store. I can't wait to hit up the 99 in the Zona and hit up Whataburger, In-N-Out. I just can't wait to get the hell up out of here. But yeah, me and my son might move out there in a year. So we're thinking about it, but it is what it is. I mean, I have a 14-year-old. I don't want to keep changing subjects, but he doesn't go to school. He doesn't feel safe at school. He does it all online, so yeah. But yeah, so I'm gonna let y'all go because I know I'm ranting and raving, but please consider that vaccine. I sound like a public service announcement, but it's true. We gotta stop this. We have to stop the spread of this horrible virus. Shoot. I love y'all. Stay blessed, stay beautiful, stay peaceful, stay glorious, stay safe, and once of all, stay savvy. until my next video. Check me out tonight. Oh, yeah. If you're new, I just want to tell you my lineup. It is Monday, Medicine, Tuesday, Terror, Wednesday, What's Up, Thursday, Tell All, Friday, Fun Finds, Sampling, Saturday, Sunday night sitcoms. Every night I post at midnight, so if y'all can't sleep, check me out. And check out Twisted Gypsy. She's also Dollar Tree Hauler, and she's on fire. She goes every day to the tree. Hey, Gypsy, if you're watching, love me, girl. You're my inspiration. But yeah, tell her Savvy sent you, and love y'all. I ain't got my teachers in, but I'm still cute. But yeah, I love y'all. I don't know what to say. Stay beautiful, stay blessed, and once of all, stay savvy. Until my next video. Adios, homies. Bye. Mm-hmm.